if what you think it is air conditioning, then yes.
Yay! Okay, now, did you really hack into the DMV? Why would you do that?
Because my old license referred to me as female. And the DMV where I was living wouldn't change it, so I did. I'm a proud trans man, Dr. Bailey, but I like for people to get to know me before they find out my private medical history.
Of course. Thank you for your service, Dr. Bailey.